Newark, New Jersey might be one of the most culturally diverse cities in the Northeast, but it's also one of the most dangerous. Its streets are plagued with drugs, gangs, violence, and murder. When a brutal and unprovoked attack leaves three beloved teens dead and another clinging to life, detectives launch a desperate fight to take back Newark streets from a gang of ruthless teenage killers before they strike again.